Welcome to my channel Physical Optics. Today our topic is diffraction due to a narrow slits related most important MCQs. Let's start. जो right answers होंगे वही यहाँ पर मैं call करूँगा ताकि video lengthy ना बने. Question 1. The expressions for the minima for the diffraction due to narrow slits is given by the d sin theta is equal to m lambda. ठीक है, B is the right answer. Question 2. The condition for the destructive interference for two coherent waves if the path difference should be the तो path difference should be odd integral multiply by lambda by 2. ठीक है, destructive interference for. Question next. 3. In case of the single slits diffraction the condition for the second minima की condition है d sin theta 2 lambda. B is the right answer. Question next. 4. If m is an integer condition for the destructive interference is according to formula path difference is equal to m lambda. C is the right answer. All the best. Next leke chalenge diffraction grating se related possible MCQs. Take care.